Stone, you hit it on the head. Ric Flair is the WWF champion. And this Monday night on Primetime Wrestling, we're going to be talking with Ric Flair via satellite from WHKY Channel 14, our great affiliate in Charlotte, North Carolina. You'll be able to hear from the real world champion, Ric Flair.
I don't think you should even be calling him the real champion, Brain, because he didn't earn the title. He stole it.
Does he have the title right now?
Yes, he does.
That's all I care about.
Well, I know that's all you care about. Because that's what puts the money in your pocket.
You bet.
Take a look at the model, Rick Martel, the fashion plate. I suppose he would be your ambassador to France.
Hey, now you're talking.
Tennis, anyone?
Tennis, anyone?
He was telling me before this match that had he played at the U.S. Open, he would have beaten everyone.
He would have.
6-1. He's real excited, too. He can't wait till the new fashion fall line comes out this year from Paris. He's a heartthrob, all right.
Well, he certainly is that, and also one of the number one contenders, number one challengers for the coveted Intercontinental title, currently around the waist of one British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
Well, this man's a competitor, and he can do it.
Always in tremendous condition.
And Powers is no slouch either, you know.
Absolutely not. Oh, nice hip lock.
But he's not real bright.
And an arm drag deep, and underneath goes Jimmy Powers. I don't think that the model expected this kind of offense, but I don't know why he didn't expect it. Maybe he's looking past Jimmy Powers, Brain.
Well, he really wants to become Intercontinental Champion because he feels, as Intercontinental Champion, the way he looks and the clothes he wears, that belt will just fit him perfectly.
Atomic drop, yes, finds the mark of the model. And a beautiful clothesline off the ropes. The model is in trouble. Wow, a left hand right in the breadbasket finds the mark. So many things in the arsenal, so many things that the model brings to the table. It's hard to put this guy away.
He's tremendous. Look at the condition he's in. Piece of cake. Anyone for tennis? Always in control.
Snapmare takes Powers over and off. Blake chokehold right in front of the referee. Come on.
Yeah, but he's got four to break it.
What do you mean he's got four to break it?
You got a count of five, you got to break it four.
So that means it's all right to do it, right?
I would think so.
Sure.
Fine with me. You won't hear a gripe out of me.
Model methodically going to work now on the youngster. So hard to substitute for that experience. There is no substitute. Brain, you've got two chances of winning this election. Slim and none.
No. I'm ahead in the polls right now.
You are, huh?
Yes.
Going downstairs, fighting his way out of the corner, Jimmy Powers.
I also am going to abolish all income tax.
Abolish all income tax?
Well, just for the rich.
Oh, please.
They earn their money. No reason they have to pay for the people that are freeloading.
Well, there's only one reason why I might want to see you get elected, Brain. That is that I could start impeachment proceedings immediately.
I've never been canned in my life.
You haven't, huh?
No. I'm not going to be canned now. What, huh? You're not even going to be invited to the Rose Garden, pal, when I throw that big party.
Oh, there it is! That patented Boston Crab!
Snap him, snap
him! By the model, and the referee calls for the bell before some serious back injuries take place.
Can you imagine the gown Sensational Sherry's gonna wear in my inaugural ball?
Oh, please. She'll probably come out of a cake.
Hey, that's an idea.
Or a Twinkie.
I am the best, he said, and a lot of people will concur with him. Here we go.
Look at this. Turns him over into a good Boston Crab. And Powers is one tough customer. But he cinches up, sits down on him, and that's it. That is it. You have just seen the model, the fashion star, the fashion plate.
Oh, look at this. He's checking himself out here in our tremendous video wall.
Look at him admire himself.
Saying, not only do I have the body, but I got the smarts to go along with it and the good looks.
Wow.
Good news. The model, Ruth Martel, to